forgive me. Even you allow me to wait at your place, I will be waiting.
Nothing.
You prove really, muntu wanzo sometimes ama
kuzeka.
A 47-year-old male nurse of Lusaka has been arrested for allegedly raping a 27-year-old woman of Lusaka's garden house area. Mwafulilwa is said to have initially met the said woman at one of the government health institutions where she had gone for medical checkups following her complications to conceive. The woman told Movie TV News that it was at that moment that the same nurse suggested to deal with her complication at his private clinic at a much lower fee. Upon meeting at the agreed surgery located in Lusaka's Kamala South area, the situation changed, and before she realized, she had already become a rape victim.
Banani uzavunu kulani pamala. Kapela ningalangi zi operation mwamene yoneke ila wamuna wadibechi fundu wabu. Vunu kulani pamala wanamba kunika hata nina mastiches hapa yo ipa yamea mafunika kuchoka. Operation yanu ina problem. Lekani nikupime ni umu. Kapela ni maomonzi. Inazine zi maomonzi zindi ne doktor. Nza kupasani mankwala ya kutimende mumwe na mamuna wangu. Nina nkala paka garden chee. Babuwa niuza nyamukani. Ujamzao sinamone pofuti haa. Ina nilimurumu. Nyamukani babuwa niuza ati. Gwanani pabedi kutini pimebuino nina gona bamba. Kuchita buwanji kupima. Bamba kugwila cha. Mulina problem chee ingono. But nza kutandiza. Nza kutandiza nilo mankwala nza pasa mamuna wangu mailo. Wakani tumile phone wapase namba. Pamele paja wanipilia. Wa doktor mwanvira chani. Ni problem buwanji. Kapani na problem ikuru niuze ni kuchini poli. Na wamewa na gonela pamwamba panga wafunukula kabudula wa muna wabambu gona na ini.
Before reporting the matter to police, quick medical tests also revealed the trace of some sexually transmitted diseases. Husband to the victim and the other family members carried the citizen's arrest, and before taking the man to police, they found an opportunity to expose him.
In the next step yanga, ni kuyanga na pauti wa manji wa wamuna. Kozi hii ya chita ova. Chukua cha kutu wa mene hawa wa muna hawa. Kulive na ngufuti wa mewa danda ula kwa mewa majoni lenge. So inecha mene kamba nja kuti. Hawa wa muna, that's why inkani na hile takuno. Kuti inkani mpare buwanji. Iyanganisiwe. Situna corruption. Bazibike and then wamangiwe.
I'm asking for forgiveness from him because I'm a very poor person and I've got no relatives.
But when you are raping one's wife, what were you thinking?
My brother, certain things they happen. On people who are poor.
Ngati yenze ni ja time.
Osa kama live msi apitizo kamba.
Na ni pem.
Blackberry ni ndira
kuno. Ni.
Yena.
Singa jum.
Ndi
ne pa.
Singa jum pia bamda. Singa jum. Ni pem fa kuru pidiro kuri vezi.
Zambia Police Public Relations Officer Elizabeth Kanjela has also confirmed that the arrested man is a registered nurse and he has since been charged with rape. Bruce Mwale, Movie TV News, Lusaka.